Greenway has McDermid out. McDermid laid a lick on him in the neutral zone. Long wrist shot. That missed the net. Racing for the puck is Ovechkin Cabell. Penalty coming up on Minnesota. And now Greenway and McDermid. They're going to tussle in the near circle. McDermid with some rights. Gear flying off of Greenway. Darcy Kuemper is down in his crease. Oh, no. Couple of rights by McDermid again. And Greenway never had a chance. Darcy Kuemper was flattened. And Kurtis McDermid came over to settle the score with Jordan Greenway. And Kuemper now being attended to by head trainer Matt Sokolowski.
He got run over. He got absolutely run over by Greenway.
Well, Pete, he went right to his mask, too. You hate to see that. So, hopefully, Darcy Kuemper is going to be okay as his head snapped.
Let's have a look at it, Marsh.
Cool.
Now Greenway comes through. Oh my God, he was not touched by any Avalanche player.
That's just a dirty play.
Oh my gosh, that is dirty. Marsh, I kept expecting something to show me that it wasn't, but he drilled Kuemper. He absolutely drilled Kuemper.
He did. And Kurtis McDermid had exacted some revenge on him, but you hope that Kuemper's going to be okay.
But
he's still down on one pad. And we'll see what the officials look at, Peter, in terms of the penalties here.
Maybe I'm not seeing something, but he turned his shoulder into Kuemper's head.
Yeah, he did. Let's take a look at it one more time, Pete, and get a real good look at exactly what you were talking about.
Let's see if... Now, he's coming out of the right corner. He's not touched by anyone, and he runs into the goaltender who is in the blue. Look where Kuemper is. Kuemper is in his blue, and he is... Wow, I haven't seen somebody do that to a goaltender in a long time.